I'm Chief Meteorologist Tim Heller. Some heavy rain out there early this morning, but by this afternoon, the clouds showing some partial clearing out there. The downtown Dallas time-lapse today shows the building clouds out there. Now tonight, a few more isolated showers have popped up. The cool front finally moving through. Wait till you see the cool forecast.
You're watching Fox 4 News. Clarice Tinsley, Baron James, Chief Meteorologist Tim Heller, Mike Ducey with sports. Only on the news station, Fox 4.